Vlogmas Day 7. This is what we on, man. You feel me? Straight raw, you know. We gonna give y'all the real deal Holyfield. You feel me? This is what we eat. Me and Jazz had a little conversation over Instagram. She told me what her favorite meal was. I'm like, let's get your favorite meal for dinner tonight then. You know?
My favorite meal from McDonald's, he said.
No, your favorite meal ever.
And technically, this is not it because they don't even have the traditional same apple pie.
It's your favorite meal ever, though, ain't it? No?
They don't put as much tartar sauce on the fish sandwich no more. The fries was lukewarm. But when they hot, they good. They was hot in the car.
They good, though. Here, get you one. Get you one, too. Thanks for watching.
A warmer.
Thanks for watching. Get you one.
Did I tell y'all that my dog bothers me the entire time that we eat every day? I forgot to tell y'all that. Move! She be there so much, like, I forget that she begging. Like, that's how much she begging and bothers. Like, I zone it out now.
It's mine.
It used to put mad tartar on there. And that tartar with that sweet and sour sauce when we dip it.
But that bun just looks so smooth. Man, they got the bun aesthetic perfect, don't they? Like, man, who made this sandwich in there? You did your thing. It looks so artful and just... Here, you been watching every Vlogmas video here. Get you a bite. You deserve it.
In high school, I would eat McDonald's almost every day after football practice. I pay for myself. I might have like $3 so I could like two things.
That's the thing. McDonald's used to be good because it used to be cheap. But y'all, I bought two fish sandwiches, a 10-piece nugget, and two medium fries. Cost me $28.
Man, $28.
You could have got you. I could have got a big pizza. I could have ate something with quality.
Go.
It's like, what's the point of eating McDonald's?
We told her to get down. How she get back up here? All right, get back. Go.
Did you tell him how you text me, honey? He said he want honey and barbecue. H-U-N-N-Y.
I was being funny. See, you can't take a joke.
That's why you texted me back, honey.
Cause you didn't laugh. I was like, she ain't laugh. I'm gonna correct myself now.
So what you do is you dip it, but you gotta curl it so the juices don't fall too much. You curl it like this. So then you dip it in here like this. So then you feed your baby.
The honey way too sweet. You must put too much honey in all the good barbecue honey ratio.
Let's ask her. You want some? Hey, I'm a double dipper though. You feel me? Like, do y'all double dip? Was you a double dipper growing up?
No, not when I was sharing. But when I eat by myself, of course.
People be acting all bougie like they don't double dip. I triple, quadruple dip if I need to.
Brian's gonna go out to dinner with y'all and double dip. That's his problem.
I'll double dip with anybody. I don't care. Like, bro, you're not about to regulate.
Support on your plate.
Hey, what you doing?
Cal, get off of me now.
Go,
please.
Go to your crate.
Bye bye. Go.
You had your little nasty food. You ate it. Now you just being greedy. You just being greedy now. McDonald's is not good for you.
So then what she do is she come back out the crate and just act like nothing happened. Like she just, you know.
Callie.
There she go. Didn't I say go to your crate? What'd I say? What'd I say?
That only work when I do.
All right, you try.
Callie, what did I say?
The real reason for the season is God, Jesus. So young woman of faith, read the Bible.
And just remember that Jesus is the reason for the season, you know. That's all that matter, you know. Don't get caught up in all that Christmas time again. Can't wait to see hear the sleigh bells ringing and all that stuff. Don't fall for all that. That's not what it's about. It ain't. It's about God. I'm trying to. It's Christmas time again.